sleep. I don't know about sleep. It's summertime. Oh, she called me.
What the hell? Don't even ask why I started with B-rolls of my dogs, but I love my fucking dogs. Where have I been? This is where I've been. All this shit. All that pool frozen. Ground frozen. Corvette is still here. Clean. Sleep like owls. Sleep like owls. Sleep like owls. Sleep like owls. She was in there. This thing is actually holding up surprisingly well. It's actually doing really, really good. Like, you guys can actually see. It's minimal dirt on it. All the elements haven't even affected it, and we've had some pretty bad snow days. All right, so this is going to be a pretty quick video of what's to come with the Corvette, which I love, by the way. As you guys know, we started off with getting the wheels, getting the headlights, and last but not least, we got the taillights done. I'm not gonna mention the decals because that's obvious. That's a given. That's 1,000 horsepower right there. But yeah, we got those things done last summer. So I decided that I'm just gonna go extreme with this build. I don't like being stifled. Like, you shouldn't build your car based on what everybody else wants. And I actually want to build this to the point where it's just silly and people think it's basically ruined. Go poop. Go poop, you little rat.
I clean up these bags too.
It's all good. So you guys probably noticed the merch. This is just something close to what we might be getting for the channel, but this is gonna be actually red. I'm just a pink kind of guy, you know what I'm talking about.
Ha! Gay!
Rest assured, the ones that you guys get won't have these jizz stains all over it. You going crazy, bruh? As I was saying, we are getting the Corvette wrapped this spring. So April 5th, we are heading to go get the Corvette wrapped. It's going to be a special wrap, so stay tuned for that. There are a couple other tidbits that we do plan on doing to the Corvette. What the? By the way, this is my dog, bro. We just got him this. Nope, don't touch him. We got him this Christmas for the kids. Oh, no. You seem proud of yourself. You seem like you're proud. Are you proud of what you just accomplished? Yeah, C6s are a dime a dozen. I definitely want mine to stick out a little bit more, so I'm gonna go a little extreme this year with what I get done, but stay tuned to the channel. As I said, this is just a very short video. Merch is coming soon. I am still working on that. And yeah, that's it. That's all I got for you guys. And I'll see you next time. Peace.